Well, I'm just giving it a trial, guys. I've put the GoPro onto the helmet, so I'm just giving it a trial and see what it's like. I think I've put it in the wrong place. Maybe not. I don't know. Fingers crossed that it's okay. Not going to go too far, just a little trial. Just checking the microphone as well, it may be too windy. Certainly enjoying having a means of transport. You know, you're being independent instead of having to get the trikes and things like that. Definitely enjoying myself. Straight down this road takes me into Nabwa, but I'm not going that far. Just where the road widens here, I'm gonna turn around and go back. Like I say, it's just a trial. See how it goes. Right, I'll turn around. Come on, car, then I can get out. Let you go, mister. Oh, wow. Right. I wish I'd have brought my... I should have brought my phone and camera on the phone. Mount Erriger, I'm not sure what that one is over there, but if you've seen the distance there, that's the Mayon volcano, which is still active, an active volcano. It's absolutely, it's the perfect shape The perfect cone. It's unbelievable. And I think, I know to get there by car to Legazpi, it takes about 1 hour 45 minutes, something like that. That's because of the road and the traffic. But I think it's only, I might be wrong, I will double check, but I think it's only 40 kilometres away from Eriga. And I'm just hoping that you've got the head in the right position so you can see it. It's truly amazing. Right, let this trike get past. Inspiring seeing that. When the first time I ever saw it, I was just wow, that is awesome. I'm going to have to get my Filipino driving license. I can only use the English one for 3 months. So I'm going to need to make inquiries. What do I need to do to acquire the license? Oops, nearly went past where I live.